is here to grace this occasion. And as your MCs for the day, ladies and gentlemen, myself, Mr. Carter, together with my boss, Kofi Asare Bravo Abate, and the beautiful Louisa. Allan John Quenjo Tremate.
Don't forget, this is the live observation of the late Christian Astu Chasa. The actual funeral will be held at the forecourt of the State House on the 17th of March, 2023.
And ladies and gentlemen, there comes the former Trade Minister of the Republic of Ghana, Honorable John Kwadwo Tremate. Come on. The book of condolence.
And please let's note, it in here is not for sale. Nothing here is for sale. So please, anyone, be a wire, be a young Tom. I'm buying any of the ministry has taken full responsibility of everything. So please, young Tom, be a anyone. Professor for signing, book of condolences now. Moving to me, I'm going to sign it. And I face also, Professor, oh yeah, Nebusia, Adoyevia, between donation desk now, and we'll run up. Moving to me, and the donation, and your phone. If I just say yes, you say yeah, drinks. And I say, Sika, moving to me, and your phone. Send it for the home. Now, Obaji, I'm a true India. Thank you very much.
Oh, share Anigyie TV.